you think just soaking in hot water will sanitize your meat grinder? Better think again. Get a big pot and boil it. Botulism kills. E. coli kills. Take care of your stuff. It'll take care of you.